What's up, guys? I just got out to the spot here. Today we're going to be floating big suckers and shiners along the Wisconsin River. Got about 3 to 4 inches out here. The river channel is just to our west here, so we're going to get right on the edge of that river channel. Probably set in an iFish Pro and a couple Fraybill insulated tip-ups. It's pretty cold today, so stay tuned and we'll see what happens.
Oh, that was the f***ing
man.
Oh, came back.
Dude, he dropped it and he came flying back for it, I think.
Yeah.
The way it felt.
Oh, it feels like he's got some weight.
Stork, we might have something here.
Little guy. Fighter!
Looks like he's pulling line. This one feels a little nicer. It's so hard to tell with a rod sometimes.
Especially ice fishing, it's pretty full of hard.
Right. Maybe not, he's coming in quick. Tiny. Oh! It was a good one. Dude, it was a good fish.
That's not a bad fish.